Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Today we are going to install Docker on Windows 11. What is Docker? Docker is an essential tool for developers, allowing you to build, ship, and run applications in containers. So without further delay, let's get started. To begin with the installation, first we need to check with the system requirements. Check the Windows version. Is it 32-bit or 64-bit? For that, go to Run, press Window R key, then type WINVER, Win version. Hit the Enter key. It will show the Windows version. My Windows version is 24H2. It's a 64-bit. Second is, we need to check virtualization is enabled or not in the BIOS. To check that, press Ctrl+Shift+Escape. Task Manager. In the Task Manager, we can check that. In the Task Manager, select this Performance tab. Here, in the right side, it will show base speed, sockets, cores, logical processors. Below that one, virtualization option is there. It's showing enabled. If it's not enabled in the BIOS, it will show disabled. You can enable it in the BIOS. The third one is WSL installation. To check that one, open the command prompt. Go to search, search for CMD, hit the Enter key. Here, type WSL, hit the Enter key. It shows the Windows subsystem for Linux is not installed. So we need to install that. And also it's showing, press any key to install Windows subsystem, that means WSL for Linux. So press any key. It will start the installation. It will ask for the permission, just click on yes. It takes some time, wait for the installation to complete. The operation completed successfully. System version checked, virtualization enabled checked, and WSL installed. Now we can start downloading and installing the Docker. So open any web browser of your choice. I am opening Google Chrome. Search for Docker. Hit the Enter. In the search result, www.docker.com is the official website to download the Docker. So click on the link. It will directly give the download. When you move the mouse cursor over download Docker desktop, it will give the options. Download for Mac, Apple Silicon, download for Mac, Intel chip, download for Windows, AMD 64, download for Windows, ARM 64 for beta version. So I am going to download it for download for Windows AMD 64. If you are using Windows 64-bit 24H2 Windows version, means download this setup. Click on that. Download will start automatically. Wait for the download to complete. After the completion of download, open the downloads folder. To begin the installation, double click on the installer file. If it's asked for the permission, just click on yes. Click on OK. Installation has been started. It takes some time. Installation succeeded. We need to restart the laptop once. Click on close and restart. After the restart, check Docker desktop shortcut has been created. To launch the Docker, double click on that. Accept the service agreement. After the doc launch, you might need to sign in for create a Docker account, but you can skip this for now. Skip. To make sure Docker working correctly, we need to check in command prompt. Go to search, search for CMD, hit the Enter key. In the command prompt, type Docker space --i version. The Enter. If it's showing the Docker version number, means Docker has been installed correctly and working properly. And that's it for this Docker installation on Windows 11. Now you are ready to start containerizing your apps. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.